وتدرك بحسن الخلق بالأدب وحسن الخلق درجة من يصوم الدهر ولا يفطر ويقوم الليل ولا ينام. بماذا؟ بحسن الخلق.
And the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam, he mentioned that a person who assumes good manners and good morals and a good standard of character will achieve the reward of a person who fasts in the day without breaking his fast and he stands in the night in prayer.
نعم. قال الله سبحانه وتعالى وقل لعبادي يعني إن كنتم حقا عبادا لله ماذا يكون منا؟ نعم.
Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he said, say to my worshippers, meaning if you truly want to be worshippers to Allah, then how should you be?
يقول التي هي أحسن يعني لابد أن تخاطب غيرك بأحسن ما لديك.
Allah
يعني
said,
أحسن كلام تخاطب به غيرك. نعم.
Allah said, say to my believing slaves or my worshipping slaves that you should only say that which is good. Meaning, when you want to address another person or speak to another person, then only speak with him in the most best and beautiful of ways.
هل بماذا تحب أن يخاطبك الناس؟
So how do you love for people to speak to you and address you?
هذا الذي تحب أن يخاطبك به الناس خاطب به غيرك.
So whatever you like other people to talk to you in that manner, then that's how you speak to other people.
وإن لم تصنع هذا فأنت مرتكب كبيرة من كبائر الذنوب.
And if you do not do this, then you are committing one of the major sins.
لقول النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم لا يؤمن أحدكم حتى يحب لأخيه ما يحب لنفسه. فالذي لا يحب لأخيه مثل ما يحب لنفسه فهو مرتكب كبيرة من كبائر الذنوب.
Due to the saying of the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم, none of you truly believes until he loves for his brother that which he loves for himself. So whoever does not speak to his brother in the manner which he likes to be spoken to, then he is committing a major sin.
نعم. تكون صادق في تصدق أولا مع الله ثم تصدق مع عباد الله.
And also from the manners or morals of a Muslim is to be truthful. And you have to be truthful with Allah first and then be truthful with the servants of Allah.
وتحرص أن لا تتكلم إلا بالصدق فالصدق من جاء.
And you should always be cautious that you only speak the truth and you do not speak anything which is not the truth, because only in truthfulness is there safety.
وهو طريق إلى دخول الجنة.
And it is the way of entering into Jannah.
نعم. وضد الصدق للصعاب السلام الكذب إلى نهدنا النار.
And the opposite of speaking the truth, may Allah save us and give us pardon, is lying. And this takes a person to the fire.
نعم. وكذلك تترك الشرك بأنواع.
And also a person has to abandon all of the forms of shirk.
والكبائر والصغائر.
And the major sins and minor sins.
الغيبة والنميمة.
Backbiting and slandering.
فلا تتكلم في عرض أحد.
So do not speak in transgression of the honor of anybody.
وإن أردت أن تتكلم إما أن تتكلم بخير أو تصمت.
And if you want to speak, then either say something which is good or remain silent.
نعم. تحافظ على الصلوات المفروضة مع الجماعة الخمس.
Also from the etiquettes of a Muslim is that you try to persevere in the five daily prayers, praying with the congregation.
تحافظ على السنن الرواتب.
And also the sunan al-rawatib, the voluntary prayers which are highly recommended and attached to the five daily prayers, you also do them.
ركعتين قبل الفجر.
And they are the two rak'at before fajr, the two units of prayer before fajr.
وركعتين قبل الظهر أو أربع ركعات قبل الظهر.
And also two or four units of prayer before ظهر.
وركعتين بعد المغرب وركعتين بعد العشاء.
And two units of prayer after Maghrib and two units of prayer after Isha.
تحافظ على الوتر.
And also that a Muslim is consistent upon praying the witr prayer.
وقت الوتر من بعد صلاة العشاء إلى أذان الفجر.
And the time for a person to pray the witr prayer is immediately after Isha prayer all the way to the Adhan of Fajr prayer.
وأقل الوتر ثلاث ركعات أقل الكمال هذا.
So
يعني قليل لكنه يعني أمر جميل. نعم.
So if a person wants to pray witr well, then the minimum amount he should pray is 3.
لكن أقل القليل ركعة واحدة.
But if a person just wants to pray the absolute minimum amount, then one unit of prayer is enough as witr.
تقوم الليل تصلي لله سبحانه وتعالى.
Also from the manners and morals of a Muslim is standing at night and praying to Allah.
نعم. تكثر من الصلاة في غير أوقات النهي.
And also that a person prays general voluntary prayers away from the prohibited times.
تحسن إلى المسلمين.
Also that you show goodness towards the Muslims.
تحسن حتى إلى الحيوانات.
In fact, even towards animals, we show them goodness.
نعم. بر الوالدين.
And obedience to parents.
وصلة الأرحام.
And keeping ties of kinship with family relatives.
وحسن الجوار.
And also living with your neighbors in a good manner.
حتى ولو كان هذا الجار كافر.
Even if your neighbor is a non-Muslim.
على ما تقدم معنا من التعامل الوسط مع الكفار لا إفراط ولا تفريط.
Like we mentioned in the previous lessons, that a person when it comes to interacting with the non-Muslims is always in moderation, neither too extreme in either way.
تشكر النعم.
And also that a person he thanks Allah and shows shukr or gratitude to Allah for the blessings.
بالقلب وباللسان وبالجوارح.
And this shukr, this gratitude is done in the heart, upon the tongue and with your actions.
وتصبر عند المصائب.
And also from the etiquettes of a Muslim is being patient when calamities and afflictions befall a person.
وتستغفر من الذنوب.
And that a person constantly seeks forgiveness for sins.
وتحذر وتحذر من الشرك والبدع والمعاصي.
And that you should be careful and also warn other people from falling into shirk or sins.
تتشبه بالمسلمين لا بالكافرين.
قلت بدع كذا.
نعم.
And also innovations. Also that you should not resemble the non-Muslims, rather Muslims should be resembling each other.
تحرص على صيام الاثنين والخميس.
A person should try to always fast on Mondays and Thursdays.
وثلاثة أيام من كل شهر.
And also 3 days in every month.
وبخاصة الثالث عشر والرابع عشر والخامس عشر من كل شهر هجري.
And especially the 13th, 14th and 15th of every Islamic month.
تحافظ على أذكار الصباح والمساء.
And also a Muslim is consistent upon the remembrances, the adhkar in the mornings and the evenings.
Adhkar adbar al-salawat al-mafroodah.
And also the adhkar or the remembrances after the 5 daily prayers.
Al-adhkar inda al-nawm.
And also the remembrances before going to sleep.
Al-tasmiya inda al-akil aw al-shurb.
And that Muslims, we mention the name of Allah before eating and drinking.
Wa tahmad Allah inda al-faraq.
And we praise Allah after finishing from eating and drinking.
تشرب وتأكل بيمينك.
And that a Muslim eats and drinks with his right hand.
حتى الأخذ والإعطاء يكون باليمين لا بالشمال.
And even when it comes to giving something or taking something from somebody else, it's done with the right hand.
تأكل مما يليك.
And when you eat from the food which is closest to you.
نعم. وتأكل مما أباح الله سبحانه وتعالى ولا تأكل المحرمات ولا تشرب كذلك المسكرات.
And also that a Muslim only consumes that which Allah has permitted for him and doesn't use intoxicants and drugs and things like this.
ولا تجلس على مائدة فيها محرم من الطعام أو من الشراب كالخنزير أو الخمر.
And you as a Muslim should never sit on a table in which haram is being prepared or served, whether it is food like swine and pork or drinks like alcohol.
نعم. كذلك تصاحب الصالحين.
And also from the manners and morals of a Muslim is that he accompanies righteous people.
تحرص على أن تختم القرآن في أكثر ما يكون في خلال شهر.
And that a person, a Muslim at the least, tries to complete a whole recitation of the Quran once every month.
وأقل مدة 3 أيام. يعني من 3 أيام إلى شهر.
And the minimum amount of days is 3 days, i.e. between 3 days and a whole month.
نعم. تجعل لك ورد من القرآن.
So you should have a daily portion of the Quran which you recite.
وهذا بإذن الله تعالى ييسر الله سبحانه وتعالى لك.
And this is something which Allah will make easy for you.
تبحث عن إنسان في المسجد تقرأ عليه القرآن وتصحح القراءة.
And try to find a person in the masjid to whom you can read the Quran and he can correct your recitation.
وتستمع.
And also you listen to the Quran.
إلى قراءة قارئ متقن.
You listen to the recitation of a qari who is good and proficient in his Quran.
ثم تنظر في تفسير هذه الآيات.
And also those ayat of the Quran which you are reading on a daily basis, you look at the books of tafsir or the books of explanation.
تجعل لسانك رطب بذكر الله، يعني دائما تذكر الله سبحانه وتعالى بالاستغفار، بالتهليل، بالتكبير، بالصلاة على النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم.
So your tongue should always be moist with the remembrance of Allah, always glorifying Allah, always praising Allah, sending salutations upon the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, constantly seeking forgiveness for your sins.
تأمر بالمعروف وتنهى عن المنكر.
And that from the manners or the etiquette of a Muslim is always enjoining the good and ordering the good, commanding the good and forbidding from evil.
لكن على ما توجب الشريعة، يعني وسط، لا إفراط ولا تفريط.
But this has to be done according to that which is legislated in the Sharia, without going to any extreme.
الأمر الذي أنت لا تشك في 1% هذا تأمر به، وإذا كان مأمور به، وإذا كان محرم تنهى عنه.
So those things regarding which you have no doubt at all, this is the thing that either you should order people to do or forbid people from doing.
هل تشك في التوحيد؟
So for example, do you have any doubt regarding توحيد؟
وجوب الصلوات الخمس؟
Do you have any doubt regarding the obligation of the 5 daily prayers؟
وجوب الزكاة والصيام؟
And the obligation of الزكاة and fasting؟
فهذه لا تشك فيها 1%، إذا لابد أن تأمر بها.
So there isn't even a 1% doubt regarding this, and therefore you call and you invite the people to do this.
وتنهى عن الشرك لأنك لا تشك فيه أصلا.
And also because you have no doubt regarding shirk, you warn the people against a shirk.
والبدع والمعاصي.
And innovations and sinning.
لا تفتي لا تفتي في أي شيء حتى وإن كان شيء يسير.
However, you don't give a fatwa or you don't give rulings regarding anything.
وبخاصة في مسائل النكاح والطلاق.
And especially when it comes to issues relating to marriage and divorce.
غض البصر.
Also, from the etiquettes of a Muslim is lowering the gaze when seeing the opposite gender.
نعم. كذلك البعد عن الأماكن التي فيها المعاصي والبدع والمنكرات.
And also, a Muslim should remain distant from those places in which there is evil and innovations and sinning.
تدعو الله سبحانه وتعالى أن يجنبك الفتن ما ظهر منها وما بطن.
And also, from the etiquettes of a Muslim is always supplicating to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that He saves you from those afflictions which are either rampant or they are hidden.
تكثر من الطاعات.
And also that a Muslim should consistently try to always do good deeds, deeds of obedience to Allah.
وتجتنب المحرمات.
And a Muslim stays away and avoids the محرمات.
تقوى الله سبحانه وتعالى تجعل بينك وبين عذاب الله حاجز ووقاية.
And also from the etiquettes of a Muslim is at-taqwa, piety. And this means that you place between yourself and the punishment of Allah a barrier.
بفعل الأوامر واجتناب النواهي.
And this barrier is in you doing good deeds and staying away from evil deeds.
لكن على علم لا على جهل.
But this has to be based upon knowledge and not upon ignorance.
تصبر.
Also a Muslim should be patient.
تصبر أولا على التعلم، أن تتعلم الشريعة.
A Muslim has to be patient upon seeking knowledge, learning Islamic knowledge.
ثم تصبر عن المحرمات.
And a person should be patient away from doing evil deeds.
ثم تصبر على ما قدر الله عليك من مرض أو فقر.
And also if Allah has decreed that some poverty hits you, some difficulty befalls you, some illness befalls you, you remain patient.
تجتنب السحر.
Also, you stay away from black magic or magic.
من إتيان السحرة.
Going to the magicians.
أو السماع لهم.
Or listening to the magicians.
أو الاتصال بهم.
Or contacting them.
أو الدخول على القنوات التلفزيونية.
Or even watching the television channels which contain this.
أو المواقع في المواقع الإلكترونية.
Or visiting websites regarding this.
أو إرسال رسائل لهم.
Or sending them text messages.
نعم. أيضا لا تتطير لا تتشائم أبدا دائما تتفاعل.
Also, always be optimistic and never see bad omens or bad signs in anything.
تحسن الظن في الله سبحانه وتعالى.
And this is because a person should always have a good thought about Allah.